Hello friends, myself Amar. Now in this video I will show you how to create a bottom navigation bar in Flutter. Okay, now to create the bottom navigation bar, what I will do is that I will go to the scaffold section. Now here I have written the code already. In the scaffold section, like to create the drawer, we have used the drawer attribute. Similarly, to create the bottom navigation bar, we will use the bottom navigation bar attribute. Okay, and what I have done, I have created a function get bottom navigation bar item. Okay, let me move to that function, and this is the function which I have created, get bottom navigation bar item. Okay, here what I have done, here I have returned bottom navigation bar. And this bottom navigation bar has an attribute which is called as items. This will take an array of items, and inside this array, what type of items I have taken? I have taken bottom navigation bar item. Okay, and this has some attributes like icon and title. Now for the first bottom navigation bar item, I have given the icon as icons.shop. And the title I have given as shop. Okay, and for the second navigation bar item, I have given the icon as search, and the title I have given as search. Okay, and in this bottom navigation bar, I have called this get bottom navigation bar item function. Whenever this function will be invoked, what it will do, this function will return the bottom navigation bar, and you will be able to see that bottom navigation bar in our Flutter app. Let me show you. Let me run this. Just wait for a while. Yes, now you can see the output here. See, in the bottom navigation bar, shop and search, this is called as the bottom navigation bar which has been created. Okay, now let me show you one more thing here. If you can see in the navigation drawer which I have created in my last video, here if you can see, what I want is that this is called as details section, amara@gmail.com. this section is called as the details section. What I want is that whenever I will press on the details section, something will happen. Okay, for that what I will do is that we will move to the get drawer item, and obviously the detail section will be available in the header portion. In this header portion, we have an attribute which is called as on details pressed. Okay, inside this on details pressed, just put curly braces. Here I will write the code. What will happen here, what I am doing, I am printing a message. To print the message, I will use debug print function. Okay, and here I am writing a ripples code. Okay, and put a semicolon here. That's it. Save. Yes, now we will move to the logcat. Now if you can see here, if you click here, this is the detail section. If you click here, then in the console you can see the message has been printed as a ripples code. Okay, this is how we can use bottom navigation bar, and we can print the message in the console section by pressing the detail section of the navigation drawer. Okay, let me tell you one more thing. I have created an app ripples code which you can find in the Play Store. The link of the app you can find in the description of my video. Okay, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.